Hello everyone. So today I will finish my art doll what I will made on part 2 you will see on previous video. So this is my art doll, how it's look so far. And what I will made on previous year, who watched my video remember I will found a lot of different fabric. And with this fabric I will found this trim. So I cut two piece, this and this, and I will use it now. Also I will found on this here this small piece. I will use also this small piece. So I will use my hot glue to connect this piece to my doll. This is the one layers. And I will use on this time this layers. So like so, and also it's big, so what I will make I just put hot glue and fold it and glue this together and use like so. So this is it, and I also on previous year found something with this lace, so I also want to use this lace. and I just again glue this lace on this my part like so. Cut for and glue on another side. So this is it, and of course I will glue on this part this trim. So it was like so. So I will use different layers so far. That my doll have some so this is it. Now I must glue hand on this doll, and maybe I will glue this hand to body, or maybe first not. Maybe I will use this trim and I don't want use all of this, so I cut only this piece. So I will use just cut two small pieces and I will use like so the first. Just little bit here. Not much. Okay, first. So this is it, and now I will glue my hand and okay. I don't actually know what I will use like a face. So on comments, please write what I must made with face. Draw face, just eyes, lips, nose, and made little bit much art doll, or just fussy cut from some magazine and used this magazine face on my doll. I don't know, so I ask you write on comments what you think, what you wanted that I will make on this face. So now I must paint this star. So I wanted used yellow. I wanted use silver and some glitter. So I will mix yellow silver little bit silver glitter and much gold glitter and mix it. Mix this paint. And used on my star. And this is who don't know who watch my previous video remember but who don't know this is star what I will made from aluminium foil, so I will use it. I want that my doll have this star. On the hand. So maybe this is all. So far, but maybe I will use a little bit more yellow. So I need that my this star was completely draw, and I wait on your opinion what you think that I must make with this head, draw a face or just swastika from some magazine and used magazine face on my paper doll. So it was possible, you understand, made part three of this my about this my art doll. So thank you again who watch, and to the next video. Bye.